It's neither a potato or an onion, but it looks like an onion and almost is like starchy like a potato, but it's, you know, the nutritional value is like so much higher than your traditional potato.